myself. I wasn't always this cracked. I used to be normal. But after the killings began, I started to feel, I don't know, loose around the edges or something.
I'm sorry. I have Tourette's syndrome, and it causes me to have these uncontrollable outbursts.
I
person now. A person who uses curse words and kicks orderlies and sees things that aren't there. A very bad, very damaged person. But sometimes change can be good. For instance, most occult scholars don't know this, but if you're bitten by a demon and you live, you just might absorb some of the demon's abilities. Just might get lucky for once in your miserable life.